Hello, Nashville, Tennessee. It's May 1st, 2022, 8:19, Sunday. My name is Pierre. Welcome to the channel. Show you guys what's happening down here tonight. What up, Scotty? What up, PDL? What up, Ben? Captain Greg, what up, Captain Greg? I wonder if there's a concert down here or something, because I'm hearing noise in that area. Straight ahead of me is the Eastern Amphitheater. They have a lot of concerts and stuff in that area, but I'm hearing noise. I don't know if it's, I'm not sure where it's coming from. This is a little small train station. Hello, Louis. Hello, Wabit. So what's going on over here? There's a concert or something. I was hearing noise. Oh, so that's what's happening. Jack White from the band The White Stripes is playing a concert at the ASIN. So that's what I'm hearing. For when I'm in First Avenue, Broadway is right behind me. I'm actually about to approach the Mumbrion. So he goes Broadway, the Mumbrion, and Korean Veteran. And this is the amphitheater. Scotty just informed me there's a concert here. But I was hearing noise. What up, Don? Sunken Grave. What up, Roger? So there's a concert here, the amphitheater. It's an amphitheater. I was curious, man. I was a little, yeah, I was curious. Cause I was hearing noise on my way to Broadway. This is gonna be the fourth season. Look like they're almost done with it. The band playing is probably the opening band. Well, that's good. That's a good Sunday night. What up, CC? Hampton Rooftop, nice. The Four Season Hotel. Yeah, that's what that's gonna be over the Four Season. Look really tall. Yeah, look like some people are heading toward the 74, man. It was also like at last night. So this is the Eastern Amphitheater. Yeah. So that's what's happening down here tonight. As far as I know of, I mean, that's one of the events that I know of. Yeah, a lot of concerts happen here. Jack White, only mentioned in Nashville. Nice. I'm not even trying to know who that is. I gotta look him up. So that's what they're doing down here tonight. They're coming. Yeah, yeah, YouTube Live, man.
YouTube Live.
Yeah, yeah. Trying to see what's going on here. So that's what they're doing down here tonight. A lot of metal detectors. Let me see if I can take a pic from the other side. I'm probably sure I heard the songs. Yeah, yeah. I'm probably sure I heard the songs, man. I'm not good with names, but I won't doubt it if I know, if I heard the songs. Yeah, metal detector. So yeah, it's like an outside event. Hopefully I can show y'all I didn't know this was happening tonight. What up, Miracles? What up, Jess? So on my way to Broadway, I was hearing noise. So I came in to check it out. But Scotty informed me. So here at the Eastern Amphitheater, they have a concert. I'm on Korean Veterans. I'm just trying to see if I can take a peek at the crowd. It's really dark, so it'll probably be hard for y'all to see. Wow, some people shows to sit all the way back there, which is kind of cool, I get it. They still can enjoy the show and not be around so many people. Yeah, I've never been in there before. That is correct. Something gross. I haven't been here since the Grand Prix. That is correct. They had this NASCAR race car on the street over the summer last year. It's kind of like a deja vu moment. I was doing the same thing. I came here to take a peek.
Don't pass my doorstep. Hunting for sugar.
What up, Jiminy? What up, everybody? So that's what's going on here. Yeah, so because of like copyright issue and all that stuff, I don't want to hang and whine you too much. That way, if I have to cut it, I'm just cutting this portion out. But yeah, this is a, yeah, I remember. You got good memory, man. Something grave. Are they coming back this year? Or are they doing it somewhere else? The West Coast. That was fun time. Yeah, the SN amphitheater. What up, Josh? I'm just getting started, man. Calm down, people. What up, EA? What up, Sonia? It's coming back this year? I have to plan ahead, man. Maybe I should get tickets this time. Yeah, last night was fun, man. But I slept a lot because I didn't have to work this morning. I think I did about 4 hours last night. It was fun, man. But yeah, I slept good. I slept all morning.
Freaking metal things.
Yeah, the weather's good, man. 74. Look like Hampton. Have a nice little rooftop. Fancy. Yeah, Anthem Social, you think my wife would like it? Is that, oh yeah, Hampton Social. Okay, I didn't see the sign. The Hampton Social. Yeah, look very nice, man. People on the second floor eating. Yeah, both floor. I'm not hearing any music. Maybe at the rooftop they might have music. What up, Terrence? Yeah, and again, this is look like someone's done. This is gonna be the fourth season. A beautiful pedestrian bridge. The Korean veteran bridge where I was just at. It's hard to tell the color. What's that? Pink, blue, and green? It's really hard to tell the color. Somebody asked me about cuties. There's cuties right here, right in front of me. What up, S. Doins? What up, Kevin? Thank you, Kevin. And again, just in case I don't show you on my way out, this is our little small train station. What up, Chris McKay? There you go. She said, Papa Watsi. Yeah, I love bus station, train station. I believe it goes to my Juliet in Lebanon. I think go all the way as far as Lebanon, unless they change it, I don't know. But last time I said got a little swing, it go all the way to it will take you to Lebanon. My Juliet, Hermitage. I don't know, is something supposed to be happening at the Music City Hall of Fame? I don't know, but thank you for watching. I don't know, man, I just started, man. I was hearing noise at the Essen Amphitheater, so I came down here, man. I'm about to go to Broadway, see what they're doing. I keep an eye out if I see. There's a quad over there, I'll head over there. If something grabbed my attention. Like crowd noise. You know, I like to bring you guys the action. But yeah, I was supposed to meet up with the cowboy today, man. I called him up, he didn't pick up. I don't know if he overslept or what, but I mean, he can always meet me up anytime he see me down here. So that's possible. Tennessee whiskey. Ah, there it is, guys. Broadway, let's see what's happening. I've been here, well, it's only been 20 minutes. It's Sunday, so not every place is open. They're not open all night. No one at the group. What up, man? How you doing, man? I know y'all curious, hold on, I know y'all curious. I don't know, man. I'm gonna keep an eye on my phone and see if he call me, man. But anytime down here, he welcome to meet me, man. Cause I know he said something about Sunday and Monday is when he's off.
I love Papa. Everybody hates him. He's my best. Cause he reads stuff like poetry.
What up, Mark?
Hold up, everybody. The man of the superior YouTube legend.
Thank you, man.
I don't know what his accent is.
This man gets VIP access nowadays.
Ah, man. One.
When you tune into Z Pierre's YouTube channel, you no longer have to wait in line because this man gets VIP access.
That happened one night. Stop hyping me up. I mean, what you wearing, man? What are you wearing?
Come on, what's the channel, bro?
You know, you said it. Z Pierre.
I said.
Yeah, Z Pierre. What up, Wendy? You know, he's a model, what? There you go. You know, Mark is a model, man. Hey, now, no joke. Follow his Instagram. He got pictures, posing, everything, man. That guy on 2nd and Broadway. Hey, I sent it to you, man.
Oh, thank you, bro.
Yeah. For what? Nah, you good, man.
Like, Mark, I want you to do a favor, Mark, listen to your manager. And that's not me, but come on, listen. I need you to do a song for, we're going to do a song for my buddy Red, he's the best. We're going to do it.
All right, Mark. Hold this for me. Yeah, see? Look. I don't move it. See, he a real life model. he's a real model, man. I told you.
It's Sunday.
I told you, he's not playing. He's a real model, man.
Yeah, but I went down. Come on, we're doing one for the United States in red because he's a veteran.
Yeah, that guy on 2nd and Broadway, that's his Instagram. My man in there posing.
Don't hurt me again.
Look at Mark. Mark a model, man. What up, Kim? Ah, man, let's do our circle real quick.
This is my friend, man. I've known him since I've been in Nashville. He's always stuck every one time, so that's great. American boy, American girl, we'll always stand up and salute. We'll always recognize when old glories fly. There's a lot of men dead, so we can lay at night when we lay down our head. My daddy served in the army, where he lost his right eye. He flew a flag out in our yard till the day that I died. He wanted my mother, my brother, my sisters and me to grow up and live happy in the land of the. Now this nation that I love is falling under attack. My suffering has been flying from somewhere in the back. As soon as we can see clear to our big black eye, may we lit up your world like a 4th of July. Yeah, you put your name at the top of his list. Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And the eagle will fly, and it's gonna be hell when you give up the freedom, start bringing a bell. Now hold it like the whole wide world is getting down on you. To you in courtesy, oh, of the red, white, and blue. Oh, oh, and the battle will rage. This big dog will fight when you rattle his cage. You'll be sorry that you mess with the U.S. of A. Cause we'll put in your ass. It's the American way. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And the eagle will fly. Gonna be hell when the freedom start ringing. It'll feel like the whole damn world raining down on you. Ah, yeah, pride in the curtain.
All right. Mark and his band. And man, shout out to my man Mark, man.
God bless you, man.
Yeah, man. All right, I'm gonna circle back. What up, beautiful people?
Hey, Pierre.
Hold up. One time in, man. All right. You know, I gotta get the ladies.
How you doing?
Hello, beautiful people. Yeah. Where am I talking? Oh, they got us on live.
Yeah, man, look at that. We're from Panama City.
Panama City.
Yeah,
oh.
We came and brought you something.
Jen and Kimberly.
Yes.
We brought you something. I got a gift.
You what do
we have?
Don't get mad, though.
Wow. I've been to Panama City. It's been like 7 years. That's something inside of me?
Yes.
Yeah.
Wow, thank you.
We just got you a t-shirt.
Okay, that's not going to fit me, but it's going to fit my wife. I'm going to give it to my wife, okay? I'm an excellent.
Okay.
But thank you so much.
And there's something else in there, too.
You
put that on your car.
Okay, all right. Panama City Beach, nice. Guys, thank you so much. Kimberly and...
Fain.
Yeah,
Kimberly,
thank you so much, guys, look.
Yeah, want to make sure we came to see you.
Yeah, I made my night. Thank you so much, man. Thank you. Nice to meet you, man. At first time here?
Yeah, man.
Have fun. When you come here?
We came here Saturday morning. We went and saw Jack White at the concert.
Oh, you went to the SN Amphitheater?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just came from there.
And then we're going to go see Shinedown on Wednesday night.
So you was here last night?
Yep.
So you see the craziness?
Yep.
Nice. Always, when you come down here, you have to be here on the weekend.
There
it's so different.
Yeah, man.
Lovely Kimberly. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching. Thank you. Guys, I got a bag. Hey, Mark, how long you going to be here?
I'm not sure. Maybe a few hours.
Can you hold this for me? Some of my friend gave me a gift. Okay. I don't want to carry it around.
Make sure you'll be back in like an hour.
Yeah, I'll be around. All right, thank you. Can you hold it? I don't want to be a burden. You got it?
No,
okay. All right. You sure?
Yeah, I've got to check it out first.
Okay. All right.
We'll take care
of it. Thank you. Thank you, man.
They're
trying to fight. Yeah. Thank you, man. Hang on there for me. I'll be back. What up, Nathan? Good to see all of you, man. Let's see what's happening here tonight, man. I'm going to get my bag in like an hour from Mark. A little busy, but it's not, this place I'm not hoping forever, like last night 12 1 o'clock some of this place are closed. Yes, May 1st, also May 1st. Wow, Cinco de Mayo, Thursday. Bag. I just didn't want to carry, you know, I don't like to carry stuff. I don't like to carry a lot of stuff with me. Megan! What up, Megan? How you doing? You walking?
How are you?
I'm good, man.
Waiting for batteries. We got one on seven.
Yeah.
How are you?
I'm good, man. Good to see you, man. Where homie at?
At home, probably watching.
Hey, man, shout out to Matt.
Hey, man.
Shout out to Hobby. Yeah, good to see you, Megan. My man right here. That's my buddy Carlos. He's good on the drum. This place again is closing down. Yeah, Carlos is good, man. Weather's good, man. The weather's good. So why not? I'm at Tootsie. with my backtrack, see what that band sound like. Thank you for the cash app, man.
Oh.
I have a lot to show you guys. Y'all know how it is. Harry, what's wrong with you, man? Nah, man. So, I have dreads. Any type of hat make me, you know, look like a lot of people sand the wall. I need to sand the wall. But yeah, man, I would be sweating like crazy, man. All right, let's go back to second and see what they sound like. Thank you, Bear Ashley.
Sunshine when she's gone, only darkness every day. When no sunshine when she's gone, she is always gone too long. Anytime she goes away, I wonder this time where. She's gone to stay. Oh, ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away.
All right, let's do it.
So many followers. You guys are live on YouTube right now. Give it up.
That's so nice.
It's Z Pierre. You should follow him if you ever want to see what's going on in Nashville when you can't be here. He walks the streets of Nashville every night, right?
Yes.
You probably get hit on every day, don't you?
Not like you. I love you, Mr. Yeah, she understand.
No, she knows.
She on
this coolest thing. Guy I know, y'all. Give it up. YouTube, one more time. Come on.
Thank you.
Make them think you're actually having fun. I know.
Thank you.
I know. I can't seem to get you off the bar stools. Y'all are like at the rest home.
Thank you.
We ain't resting today.
Is she the one that makes you feel to make sure you're not doing anything? I get it.
Yeah, she watching.
Here's a sing-along song. Who's ready to party? Oh, gentle, lay. Wanna call you on the telephone? speaking all that shit. I said, boy, I'm a quick phone break. So my life, he said, no boogie, no whiskey until I make you my breath.
Man, shout out to Krista, man, she's great.
Very cool.
for Joan Jett.
Jack Daniel chandelier, man, that was sick. Guys, I can do a full, yeah, I can do a full tour. Let's see what they're doing in here. Yeah, I only been here an hour. Yeah, I'm good, and I got my gimbal with me, man. That's my gimbal. Yeah, just a gimbal. Thank you, man.
Thank you very much. I love that. I feel good. So we have a request from Bob's wife over here for Drunk on a Plane from somebody named Garrett Bentley, which I thought was like a possession of him.
What up, Joel?
Hey. Cool.
Well, Fang.
All right, here's Drunk on a Plane.
What up, boy? The channel love
and
you
also
too,
thanks to Garrett Bentley's Whiskey Row for letting us sub in for Shayna tonight. She couldn't make it. She's still tuning her guitar. She'll be here next week.
Oh,
I'm sure Vermont is exciting somehow. They're doing in there, man. Yeah, again, guys, I'm on a limited time. I can't go to as much places as I would like. Mark, what up, Mark? Sunken Grave. After this, I'll go get it. Yeah, it's been at least 40 minutes. And it's okay. Let me go get my bag real quick.
Thank you.
They're close tonight. I think I got a good night. Remind me about my bag. I'm about to go get it right now. Did you lose it?
If they did lose it, somebody stole it.
It's in your car. I love you, Mark. Mark, put it in his car, man. Mark, put it in his car for me, man. That's very nice of Mark. Thank you, Mark. Thank you so much. Hey, you the man. Thank you, Mark. Thank you so much, man. Okay, so I watched the channel from Panama City. Thank you, Finn and Kimberly.
Sunday fun day.
They gave me a bag. I didn't want to carry it everywhere. With security and everything. But I'm about to leave. Yeah, I'm going to circle back. You can check them out.
Requested a big money request to hear you sing a Toby Keith song. Boot somebody's ass, for sure.
Hey, wicked girl. Yeah, American guys, you don't always stand up until you always recognize when you see your glory fly. There's a problem in this. We can sleep in peace tonight.
Yeah, yeah, like that. Yeah, that was cool, man.
Thank you.
Cam, Cam, you dancing? Yeah, I'm can't wait to see what inside of God book looks like. And they're all good, man. They're all great. What up, boss man? What up, man?
Just no happens, so be a thought by the bounder, the N64. Daddy got around, the engine was smoking, a couple of burn vows that he had it going. The living driver, three all of the lover, and a dirt strip with a dump trash off a thick man road. I sit up in the seat, some feet out to the pebbles, but smiling like a hero, the jets of sentimental livers. Just no home in the old phone with a 3-speed on the car that hit the door. The young boy to a man boy.
You saw me on the New Days on Live. No karaoke. Oh, so yeah, when I'm at AJ's, so what they doing up here? New design. What up, Charles? Man, shout out to Krista, man. No shout out, Krista. Please follow her Instagram, Krista Dudley.
Thank you, brother.
Yes, sir.
go. Don't understand. Cause they won't let you play your game. They'll stay on their own side.
Mellow mushroom. Mellow mushroom. Look like it's been about to leave. Yeah, man, make sure you hit the like button, man. That way it will help with the algorithm. Yeah, man, but I gotta cut it short, man. Mellow Mushroom, that's a pizza place. But yeah, make sure y'all follow Krista, man. She gave us a wonderful shout out. Sweet shout out, man. What up, man? How you doing tonight? So you know we got Fifth and Broadway. Just production told me they are building something similar to that by the Bristol Arena. No surprise, Nashville is growing like crazy, man. Very happy to live here, man. No, this is Broadway. You're not all the way wrong. Now this is Broadway. Right now I'm in 4th Avenue, 4th and Broadway. Now if I just keep driving that way, when I get to, what, 18, 19 Avenue, it become West End. But it's like a split between Broadway and West End. So you're not all the way warm. She waiting for somebody to come save her. Drop your hair down. I climb up. I climb up. Let's go ahead. I'm over here in Lower Broadway. Yeah, man, I would love to stick around and show you guys more, man. But I haven't been doing good on Monday, waking up on Monday mornings, man. I gotta do better. Alright, that's what they're doing over here. So now, no Second Avenue tonight, no Pointer's Alley tonight. I'm gonna keep it short and simple. It's going 1 hour and 40 minutes. Shout out to the dumb man, they're cool. Excuse me, ladies. Excuse me. Jason Allen, that's what they're doing up here. Yeah, but after this area, man, I gotta go, guys.
My name is Kayla. Thank you guys so much. I love playing with you guys.
Everybody, what up, man? Oh, yeah, yeah, I'm always dancing. Even if you don't see me, trust me, because you know, you have to blend in. I don't just stand there holding the camera, guys. I'm. What up, my guy? My man, thank you, man. Yeah, I don't just stand there, man. You know, I dance with everybody, man. You don't want to be weird, you want to fit in. But yeah, I have fun when I'm down here, man. Imagine getting paid to party, man. With your best friends. You guys, that's you guys, my best friends. So yeah, this is a weird radio station. They do it in the morning. They're working on that. When I get back outside, I'll show you. They did make the sidewalk wider. I'm glad you're, I still got my bag with me, man. Nice place to come to eat. But shout out to the doorman, man. They don't stress me. Yeah, you know me. If y'all want free drinks, you have a lot of options. You can pick whatever you like. So you don't really have to pay for drinks. Guys, I'm joking, guys. I do not. Guys, I know some of y'all going to take me serious. I am joking, guys. Chill. Don't do that. Bye. barn is open, not on the rooftop. On the weekend, they let you cross for Friday and Saturday. They let you cross over on the other side. But look like if I wanted to come down here, there's no line. It'd be easy to get in, but. That's our logo. Romeo and Juliet. Yeah, yeah, the Batman building is that's the Nashville logo. You can see it. You can see it from far away. When I used to loan, when I was 18, I used to drive, because you know, I used to live in Lebanon. And every time I get lost, I would just look for the Batman building, and then I would just drove. That's before we had, like, you know, all this technology. I would just drive toward the Batman building till I know where I was. Because you can see it anywhere, almost anywhere down here. Look like one of them is open. Let's see who's in there, man. I leave you guys with some karaoke, man. What about, man? Thank you, man. Shout out to Joe, man. Thank you, man. Nashville, Tennessee, man. I gotta get out of here, man. I'm glad you guys enjoyed the video. If I didn't have to work tomorrow, I would have been out here all night. But let me get out of here. I just came from Warrnambool. Yeah, man, that, hey, Nashville. Yo, let me tell you something, man. I can come here, don't go to any of the bars, don't say, don't even talk to you guys. And this video will be a great video. David! That man really sleepy. He be walking out of hours. That was the doorman.
Hey,
hey, beautiful. Oh, wow. You have a good night. There he is. There he is. Make sure you follow my friend.
Just in time. It's a Randy Rivers temper tantrum.
What happened?
It's a Randy Rivers temper tantrum. Y'all are just in time.
Oh, no, no. Well, let me get out of here, man. Mark? Yeah. They're not having a good night right now. But my name is Pierre. Welcome. I gotta get out of here, guys. Hey. Mark just standing there. Mark just standing there enjoying it. Mark, you're not gonna do nothing? Mark, you ain't gonna do nothing? It's not your business. I agree, man. I think I should do the same. I think I should do the same, man. All right. Mark not gonna get involved. I'm not gonna get involved. So, all right, there it is. Love. I'm trying not to catch evidence on camera. Oh, that's sexy, that Jeep. I know. I would love to take you guys to Second Avenue, man. I gotta go. I'm tempted, but I gotta go. Yeah, Scotty, that's crazy, man. What up, DA? Crazy, man. Oh, yeah, somebody, look, the sidewalk. They made it wider. They made the sidewalk wider. Look like they're finally done with it. Well, they stopped a kid walk. I don't know if they're going to go all the way up with it. But, yeah, the sidewalk, they made it wider. But yeah, man, shout out to Finn and Kimberly. They gave me this Panama. Well, it's not just a bag, it's a t-shirt in there and a bumper sticker. So man, shout out to them, man. They're a friend of ours. I'm an extra large. The shirt gonna fit my arms, it's not gonna fit me, but she would love it. It's been a while since we've been to Panama, man, but we always wanted to go back. What am I got? Oh, there he is. What up, man?
What's up, man?
How you doing, man? Say one, man.
Oh, killer.
What you doing, man?
Hey, living the dream, y'all.
My man.
Who's... I just got back from Memphis.
I was Memphis.
Memphis, Tennessee.
I wasn't.
Oh. I've been up for 2 days.
Did you play?
Just party.
I don't blame you, man.
Yeah, that's my hometown.
Yeah, Memphis. Yeah, it's cool. Yeah, I be there a lot.
Man,
I know Memphis.
We got
I know Memphis. Hey. South Memphis, North Memphis.
I'm from South Memphis.
I know Memphis, man. Hey, good to see you, man.
I'll show you a good time.
Yeah. Memphis is cool. It depends where you go. It depends where you go, man. Of course, it's a dangerous neighborhood, of course. But, you know, you go down there, man, go to Beale Street, you know. It depends where you go, man. I have to go, guys. I would love to stick around. Yeah. What? What's going on?
What?
What's going on? Look like somebody sound on her boobs and stuff. Wow, man. People come down here and live their dream, man. Come down here to have a good time. Yeah, Memphis is cool, man. Just like everywhere else you go, you just gotta be careful, man. It's cool, man. It's Memphis, man. There's actually a place in Austin, Texas I wanna visit. I heard bad things about it, but I would like to go there one time. They have a street called Sick, look it up. It's called Sixth Street. I heard it's a very dangerous street, but it's kind of similar to Broadway. It's dangerous and fun from what I heard. A lot of crimes do happen there, but they have like, look it up, it's interesting. Sixth Street, Austin. It's kind of like Broadway. They close off the street Thursday through, you know, with the weekend. And they got bars. Look like somewhere I would like to visit, man. But yeah, I heard interesting thing about it also, so keep that. I am on 2nd Avenue where the explosion happened. This thing used to be open. Yeah, man, if you like the video, please hit the like button. Thank you for the Cash App, Super Sticker, all that good stuff. My name is Pierre. This is how we do it down here. Oh, I don't know if y'all can hear me clearly because some of this area is going to be breaking. I won't be here tomorrow. So, hold up. This area is not good. So, let me wait till I leave. Alright, so hopefully y'all can hear me clear now because some of this area there's like some breaking thing here. So moving forward, it's kind of bad news for you guys. For me too. So I'm gonna be taking Monday and Tuesday off at night at least. I'll probably still do some daytime afternoon driving. But Monday and Tuesdays really like the slow nights down here, unless there's like an event. Cause you know, some nights, like the CMA or like the, sometimes, Nashville is full of surprises. Even on slow days, there's always something happening. But my plan is to take Monday and Tuesday off to just stay home, chill with the family or whatever. And then Wednesday, Thursday is very crazy. Friday is crazy, Saturday is crazy. So tomorrow and Tuesday, I probably won't be here at night. Now, depending on my schedule, I might still do like a little drive. I might drive down here to just make sure nothing is popping. Cause I don't like missing out. Trust me, I hate when I'm at home and then I'm scrolling and I'm like, oh man. You know, that breaks my heart. So yeah, with that said, yeah. So tomorrow evening, y'all can go watch I Love Lucy or whatever y'all watch. I probably won't be here unless something happened. Again, my Instagram is ZPF509, Jess Production, do a very, he's the best. Like here, if anything happened, he'll hit me up like, yo man, you gotta check this out. You gotta make sure you be there. So ZPF509 is my Instagram. Please make sure that's how we communicate. I'm not really on Twitter that much. So yeah. Man, I know I'm one of them, Charles. That's why I have to leave you, because the past few Mondays I haven't been doing a good job. I haven't been going to work, cause I be struggling. But yeah, man, let me get out of here, man. Good videos, man. You guys great. I love you guys. Without you, I'm nothing, man. Yeah, man. I'm glad y'all like the video, man. Yeah, it's you will help all of you guys. I don't know, Scotty, but they all hiring. Coyote Ugly is hiring, which is good sign. That means they'll be opening soon. I don't know, is it safe to say summer? May 1st, guys. Happy May. Happy May. Happy May, man. This is flying. Guys, thank you so much, guys. Oh, Lexwell. Okay, so it's Austin. It's Austin, Texas. It's called Six, like the number six. Sixth Street. I heard it's very dangerous. There's always crimes there. But I think it's like similar to Broadway. Look it up. I think you might be interested. If I ever go to Texas, I think I will, you know, it's similar to Broadway. They close it off. A lot of people be in the street on the weekend. It reminds me of Broadway. I think that it's I would like to go there. They got live music, all that stuff. All right, Quan Hippie. All right, guys, man, let me get out here, man. You guys are very, easy to just talk to.